And here are some pictures of the board. I actually painted all of the board and all the images on the back of the cards. So I hope you all enjoyed, and let me know what you guys think. Bye.